1942 and May 1943, but its crew, headed by Captain Robert Morgan, fleet of 29.